Very funny. Nice mask. What are you doing?
Who are you lot? I was just at home.
I don't remember anything. Where's my phone?
I don't have mine either.
Wait, who are you lot? You weren't at the party.
Why are you guys laying on me?
Who are you lot then?
Oh, calm down.
My name's Jessica, and the last thing I remember is being at my house party. I couldn't really care who you lot are.
Well, I'm Doug.
Roger.
Right then. What's your name then?
Morgan.
What's going on here? Are we getting out of here, or do you need me to show you the way?
Well, I'm going to head this way. You guys do what you got to do.
Well, this is probably the most exciting thing that's happened to me in a while.
Exciting?
Well, no, came out wrong.
You seem to be the only one enjoying yourself, mate. I need a drink.
That dog is suspicious.
Seems to be having fun.
Exactly. I'm Morgan, by the way.
Yeah, I heard you guys introduce yourselves. Look, I have no idea what's going on here. I just want to go home. Sorry if I seem cranky.
Wait. None of you remember what happened.
Okay, so I was drinking a lot last night. I have no idea what's going on. You guys must have some idea.
Well, I drink quite a bit anyway, so most things are a blur.
Well, I'm glad that I've met such lovely people.
What's wrong with you, man? Do you not understand what's going on here?
Whoa, calm down.
I'm really freaked out. I just want to go home.
Doug!
The fuck, man?
Roger, I never meant...
What's the matter with you?
I've got this disorder, okay?
What's he on about? You're so weird, man.
Roger, shush. What do you mean?
I've got an intermittent explosive disorder. I'm on medication, and I'm currently seeing a therapist.
What?
Doug, just sit down and take some time out. Look, listen, someone brought us here. It's not a coincidence that we're all here. And I'm thinking Doug's the one that brought us here.
I don't know.
He's freaking me out. Can't we just leave him?
Wait, where's he gone?
What the fuck? Where is he?
Come on, we gotta go find him.
Freaking me out.
Look, if it wasn't Doug who brought us here, maybe he's in real danger.
Look, we should get out of here. I don't want to stick around this place much longer.
We need to find Doug.
I don't care about Doug. I want to go home.
Why is this? Do you have anything to do with that?
What are you talking about? You're making a fool out of yourself.
Look, back off. What's to say you're not behind this? Wait, is that Doug?
Look, I don't know what you guys are doing. I'm gonna go help him. Doug?
Is he okay?
He's dead.
Fuck. We're gonna die, aren't we?
Maybe it was an accident.
You stupid. Someone's trying to kill us. I'm getting out of here now.
What do you mean?
When you look over there, and there's a house.
Oh, thank God.
Stop, you don't even know he lives here.
Look, do you want to get out of here or not? It's our only chance.
Look, Morgan's right, and so is Jessica. You just need to be careful and quiet, okay?
Oh, look at that! It's open.
What are you doing? You're crazy. Maybe there's a reason why the window's open. Wait until I go in first, and stay out here until it's safe.
Look, you two can stay here as long as you want. I need to get home to my son.
Son, why has she never mentioned that before?
She's gonna get herself killed. That's it, we're going to have to go in.
I feel like we should wait. Something's not right.
Wait for what? She's not coming back. You heard what she said. Either stay out here and die, or we go in, get out of this place.
I think I heard something.
Just be quiet. What is it?
I think they've been spying on us.
Let's just go.
Oh my God.
Quick.
Roger, what are we gonna do?
Go down there. I won't leave you here. I'm just gonna go check if it's safe.
No, you can't. He's gonna kill you.
Just be quiet. I'm gonna be back. Morgan, he's downstairs. I've gotta go now. Stay here. I'll go down first. Jessica? Morgan, run!
Roger,
Morgan.